Hey, what is going on, everybody? I am Chucks here, bring you some Battlefield 4 footage. But before I get to that, I kind of want to mention something. The world lost a great voice today, an awesome comedian. Otto Peterson of Otto and George died today at the age of 53. According to the Opening Anthony program, he was a great guest there. It's a great program. I love it. You know what I'm saying? It kind of fits my dark humor. And that's why I loved Otto too. He was so damn quick on his feet. It was ridiculous. And just, like, don't get me wrong. What's his name? Jeff Dunham. He's a great ventriloquist too. But Otto is just right up my alley. He's more my suit. Like, just this guy would just, if you heckle, God save you if you heckle. This guy was just ruthless, quick on his feet, just an awesome comedian, great performer, and he will be missed. So yeah, just hate to start the video off so somber and whatnot like that, but just gotta pay mad respects to the guy. Just hilarious man, hilarious dude, will be missed. Secondly, you like how I start off on the second part, my soldier jumping off again? Secondly, I want to talk about this beautiful thing that's occurring right here. Look at this. My shots are lining up. Are you seeing this? Are you seeing this? No more rubber banding. Yeah. So I guess this has been fixed for a while. Especially on PC. Those elitist bastards pretty much get everything before us. Which is, you know, a rant in and of itself for another day. But yeah, apparently, I don't know how long it's been fixed. Whoa, cruise missile. I don't know how long it's been fixed, but I really should have. That missile, whoa. That was lucky. Anyways, I don't know about the PS4. I don't know about how long it has been fixed for the Xbox One. Like I said before I keep going off of my ADD. See, I'm doing it again. Gotta stop doing that. So I just checked it out. I just started playing the game. And now that I did, I kind of got a little, I got to see the details, which is what Battlefield is known for, you know, attention to detail. And this is going to sound really dumb and petty and small, but I like it, and I don't care who knows it. That little CA, Conquest Assault Control, that little banner that I, personally, I like that because to me it sounds like, you know, California's under control, and we got it. I know I told you it was stupid and petty, but I personally like that. Second of all, damn, these maps are intricate. I had no idea with the waterfalls and the castle, and I'm talking about all the maps. It's just, dude, there was so much. These maps from a distance, from the screenshots when I was looking before the DLC was announced, I was looking like, big deal, just a bunch of islands. I had no idea how vertical these maps were gonna get in terms of infantry combat, especially when that hill you see, I can't remember the name of the map, I'm sorry, I don't know what it is, but it was the map with the hill, and there's a fortress on that hill with the cannon. By the way, I got a kill with cannon. It was pretty awesome. So I don't think that's in this clip, but I'll show it some other day. The point is, it was pretty awesome. It was the castle itself and the walls, dude, it was like a maze, like left, right, and then I can just see it turning into an utter Operation Metro, Operation Locker, you know, fluster cuck. Just epic in there if circumstances were to be correct. I don't know, I'm just seeing a lot of potential in these maps. I'm liking it, is what I'm saying. Now that I'm not paying attention and having to, like, I don't know, do all sorts of calibrations to try to see and fix my rubber banding for like 5 steps, now I'm starting to see the beauty of the maps. It's awesome. So yeah, I'm back on Battlefield also. That's what I'm trying to say. I don't know how to put it any other way. You know what I'm saying? Look at that beautiful ship explode. They really outdid themselves now that it's working. Look at me praise this game now, and like fucking four Titanfall videos ago, I was bitching. I got like, whatever. That's how I am. Motion swings. You know what I'm saying? RIP to Otto. Peace out.